What's up, guys? Charles here. Asus is rolling out a top-tier graphics card, the ROG Astral RTX 5090, 32GB BTF OC edition. It's built on NVIDIA's latest architecture and connects via PCIe 5.0, offering broad support for high-bandwidth motherboards. Physically, the card stretches just over 357mm long, 149mm wide, and stands 76mm tall, tipping the scales at around 3 kilograms. One standout feature is its detachable GC-HPWR adapter. This lets you plug into Asus's new BTF series boards directly, but Asus didn't stop there. You also get a 12-volt 2x6-pin connector, so you can use it on any ATX standard build. That flexibility means you don't need a special case or power supply upgrade just to try out this GPU. It debuted at Computex Taipei 2025, where Asus highlighted how the adapter system simplifies installation and future-proofs your setup. Cooling is handled by a robust quad fan VGA shroud, built around NVIDIA's reference vapor chamber, and paired with a max contact enhanced heat spreader. Asus has layered in a phase change thermal pad for the GPU die too, while an 80-amp Dr. MOS power delivery subsystem feeds the overclocked silicon. In OC mode, you'll see boost clocks of up to 2,610 MHz. In default mode, it still runs at a healthy 2,580 MHz. Under the hood, you're looking at 21,760 CUDA cores on a 512-bit memory bus running at 28 gigabits per second, hooked up to a 32-gigabyte GDDR7-frame buffer. For display outputs, there's one HDMI 2.1b port and three DisplayPort 2.1b ports, letting you drive up to four screens at once. Whether you're gaming across a multi-monitor array or running simulation workloads, the bandwidth is there. And power-wise, expect it to draw close to NVIDIA's 450 watts TDP spec. So a quality 850 watt or higher power supply is recommended. If you're planning an extreme-tier workstation or gaming rig, the ROG Astral RTX 5090 delivers a potent combination of raw computing power, flexible power delivery, and advanced thermal engineering. Priced at $3,499 in the US, it reflects that level of ambition. So budget accordingly and confirm your case and PSU compatibility before placing an order. And that's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing to all the latest content on gaming, and as always, I'll see you at the next one. Peace out.